hardwired not to trust anyone. The hurt, the mistrust, strangers coming in out of your life. A 21-year-old trying to push me to my breaking point, living it now. I lived it back then. A lot of memories right now are flooding to my forefront.
I really felt like I was starting to fit in.
The first time I met Martin Nash, he was really nice. I mean, look at the guy, he's got muscles, he's in good shape. I'm not in good shape.
Yesterday, I didn't feel like I was gonna make it. Today, I really feel good about myself. I really feel like I'm making it.
I take care of everybody. Every newcomer that comes in. After become a convict for so long, I gotta live with 50-some dudes every day. Nobody really likes each other. You know, and I'm that little spark plug to make sure everybody does, you know.
But the boys go 11, 13, 15, DOC at 17. It's my third DOC. It's the only good thing to save my life. That the DFO, it's a wrap.
Nash and I, our relationship started developing into where we were talking all the time. It's kind of nice to have somebody recognize that, you know, hey, he's a first-timer. He needs somebody.
We only feed 3 meals a day here, and they're spread out by several hours. Nobody gives away their lunch tray. That's big.
They won't let me get the tray, so you gotta get it.